to hell. Just kill them, okay? What the hell happened?
Problem came from.
That's for maybe Instagram streaming.
I can count on your help. First, you need to find that wolf totem. We also need blood of the ally and blood of the enemy. You'll find druid ritual totems in the Harrow Fields and Wraithstead. Perform the ritual at each for the blood. I'll gather the rest of what we need and meet you back at Wraithstead.
Whatever, man. Whatever. It's not so powerful like in Diablo 3. This was the farmer. I'm sorry. Oh. Oh my God. Snowy grizzly bear, if you say so. Find a druid totem. Where the hell is it? This? No. This thing? Yeah. Well. Alright, let's go.
Yeah.
Go. It's not Tristram, right? Again? Let me open something. Okay, let's go back.
I was researching the ritual we'll need to perform. We're going to summon her, and once we do, I will bind her to that location. Defeat her there, and I will seal the magic back within the totem. I know of an old barrow in Umberwood where we won't be disturbed. Let's go.
Another one? No, it's completed, okay. Oh, I get two of those. Okay. Uh-huh. throw snow. I don't use it, so we can cover that. I've been thinking about doing some main quests. Maybe not yet. What's that? Oh, those ghost constructs. Ooh, why? What have I done? Of course. I went back.
Seal the barrow later, so no one else will be tempted to repeat Una's mistake. Meet me back at Wraithstead. I want to see how the other farmers are doing.
It's not over yet.
Shifra says the cold lingers, but it's quieter now. We have not cured them, but we have contained its spread. If we druids had not lapsed in our duties, this never would have happened. I will stay here and help them learn to live with it. I owe them that. Thank you for your help, Wanderer.
Not at all. Do it. By the way, okay, let's go the first. Okay. Where's the blacksmith?
I will.
No worries.
It's a dangerous world. Come make it less so.
Maybe we should change our appearance. Where is that? Oh, no. Maybe not. It's not bad. What items? Oh, okay. Give me that with skulls, yeah. Okay, this is cool. Change my position a bit. Oh. That was fast. Where's the... Oh, that's the pedestal. Now we got a big guy here. Oh, now we have to collect the Animus, oh my god. Hello? Wait up, man. Okay, let's see. Okay, this one is a bit better. Finally, something better. Okay. Nope, not okay. Where are we going now? Okay, that way. Alright. What's that? This will be a long run, really long. Oh. Okay. Let's take a look. Oh. Flame shield again. No, I don't use that. But the stats are fine. Throws me there. Maybe you can do it. One more, I guess. Oh, we have now a better one. Okay. What? Let's have it. Okay, where's that urn? Get inside. and deal with the boss. Cancel abomination. I think you've caught it already. Okay, that's better. That's not better. Where is that? Oh, here, okay. Right, so let's teleport here. Oh, no, 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 no. First, the blacksmith.
Greetings.
Greetings. Greetings.
What work you ask?
Oh, by the way, can I improve my weapon? And my other stuff? No, not this one. Jesus. This piece of shit. Now we can move on. Shut the hell up.
Of spirits to their rest. With the light beside me, I am untouchable.
The light will protect your soul, but not your hide. Remember that well.
Yeah, whatever.
How is sparring and training with dummies supposed to prepare me for fighting ghosts? What if they turn me into one?
The Knights Penitent think they understand what's out there. Think they're lights enough to face it. They're in for a shock.
Mind like grass in the wind when the spirits arrive.
Physical barriers alone will not be enough.
And your talismans and dirt scrolling will give the dead greater pause.
You picked a fine time to visit Braestag, Wanderer. The whetstones are singing. Hearts are pounding. Sweet music for a red day.
Donan sent me.
At least you're not another knight penitent.
At least? It is us who will protect this village with our lives.
Let it be.
There is an ominous fog uphill. Mad spirits emerge from it. They'll be here shortly. Are you here to help us ward them off?
I seek a demon who passed through.
So, that's what it was. Well, this day keeps getting better, doesn't it? The demon went uphill to Eridaz domain. But unless you want to join the spirits, I wouldn't go there. It's best you stay with us.
I can lead you to Erida.
Out of the question.
I'll be safe. Donan puts his trust in this traveler. So shall we all. Tell me when you're ready to move.
I am ready to move now.
Mind what lurks in the fog, and return as soon as you can. Donan will have my head if anything happens to you.
The roads are thick with fog, so the fastest route to the hills is east, through the Weeping Cairns.
How is my Tamagotchi? Okay. Still alive. Yeah, we can start those side quests.
Aye. A thief named Darcel snuck in with the knights posing as muscle. Took something of mine. A bairn was born healthy a fortnight ago. Praise the glory and fire, but the mother is weak. Darcel stole the runic charm I placed to heal her. Bastard probably just wanted quick coin. He may have condemned both mother and child. Deal with him and bring the charm back.
Girl, I won't even remember that, what you just said. You don't have to bother.
My family, they live in Korbach, over in the Strand. Things there are dire. Not enough food to go around. I came here thinking to earn some coin, maybe send some food back to them. But I can't afford to leave work long enough to visit them. And I don't make enough to move them here. Oh. Would you have it in you to take this to my son, Targ? I know he and the others need it more than I.
Worry not. I will take care of it.
Here, right? Okay.
You look like someone who's seen the world. Hope I can do the same one day.
What's holding you back?
My father. You've seen how he is. I need to persuade him just to let me leave the bloody keep.
Is that a trap? Nope. Okay. find the entrance to the Weeping Cairns with Yorin. Okay.
Cairn up ahead. Cairn apart. Does this have something to do with the fog spreading in the hills?
Maybe. Who knows?
That's the entrance to the cairns ahead. Wait, why is the passage blocked?
Okay, guys, I need a short break. I mean, going to the toilet for a minute and I'll be back. Let's hope it doesn't disconnect again. Okay. Better now. Okay. Alright, let's move on. I just need to power.
It's sealed.
Some beer.
But there's writing. They look like old druid runes. The song of wind. The howl of. Oh no. They're coming.
Who's coming?
All right. E a le. E a le du gro a ni do la nohre do. It's a chant.
What?
The chant will open the way. Light, protect us. Hold them off.
All right, let's fight. That's it now. Not yet. Okay.
It worked.
Cool. Something let's get inside.
We should make haste within.
Where? No, here. Okay, cool. Yum 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 yum. Yummy.
This chamber is just how my father described it.
Isn't it the chamber from the trailer?
Only through the stories he told. Though none involve the restless dead.
Oh, kill it! Thank you. Find a path through the weeping cairns with Yorin. Come on, Yorin, let's take a look. Oh. You've already found something.
Erida would not have barred the path of the dead like this. The spirits should be free to roam within the earth.
Lilith.
Strange. The door is locked with an earthen seal. What was it my father said about this? Wardstones, that's it. If you bring me one from the nearby cairns, I think I can open the way.
What do you need? Oh. I mean, crucial object like what? Oh, okay. Big boy, what do you want? Mandala, why not for me? Okay. Got something? Yeah. Yeah, it's this one? Guess. Let's take a look around. Okay.
That did it. Maybe this is the bed. It's a start, at least. Demonic markings.
Whoa.
It's been here.
Whoa.
Something's written on the altar.
Looks a bit creepy now.
By stone and root. By tears and pain, we bear this flame that must remain. Dead eyes stained with ash and ember, cursed are we who must remember. Ah, an elegy written by Eretha. This is a memorial to all who died fighting Astaroth.
The weak perish.
Yeah, right.
Forgotten. Wait, we are not your enemy.
No, you are.
Be bending these heroes to her will. Eretha would never stand for it. Unless. Oh. Something has happened to her.
We don't know that yet. Come on.
Cairn of the Elders. So much. Defiled. Demonic scars upon their grave and druid runes to rouse the dead. These runes. The delicate touch. This is Eretha's work. Why would you be aligned with a demon?
I've seen others fall under Lilith's control.
Erida was sworn to keep the dead at peace. What do we do?
We'll need to stop her.
Right. Solutions are found ahead, not behind, as Father says.
Okay. Where are we now? Oh. Flipping carrots.
Did you hear that? Something screaming in rage ahead. Was one of the revered dead from the cairns.
Okay, I need my glasses.
Returned to the worms. May they find rest.
Arlo,
did you think we'd so easily join the dead, lad? How did you find your way up here?
Oh, no.
Through the cairns.
Through them? Mighty brave of you. And mighty foolish.
They're dirty as hell. Okay, it's a bit better now.
Erida came through with a horned woman. Not her normal company, to be sure.
Ah, Lilith.
Headed towards Solitude, the top of the hill. The sound of Erida's talharp I carried with the wind. And then, this madness began. If your aim is to follow them, you won't get far with all this fog. It seems to be drawn to the risen remains. We spotted others in the hills before this one tore from the earth.
I'll stay here and protect these two. The fog is too near to leave them undefended.
The stones defend us, lad. I remember when you were still alive.
I'm staying, Arlo.
Hell.
I should check on you.
Yeah, what the hell is that thing?
Are clear now. We need to get to Braystack. It's safer there.
We've lasted this long and survived worse.
You've been fortunate.
Braystack. Swarming with those cathedral gobshites.
Please, Arlo. Just for now.
Maybe we should go with him, Dad.
Well, the ale would be welcome.
I will deal with Erida and Lilith. See them safely to Braystack.
I will. Thank you.
Oh, there was a goblin. Oh my god. I don't think it's worth it. Okay, I think I will have treasure goblin escaped. A short break from Diablo for now. I will need to download something else. I will let you know, guys. I think still today. Maybe I already have it. Let me see. Okay. So let's end for now, and we'll see each other, I think, maybe in a few minutes. Oh, give me a second, I need to double check my Steam account. If I already have downloaded the game that I'm thinking about. No, but it's 10 gigabytes. So I'll download and we'll be back soon.